Right now, and CBS 46 gets results on a crime alert. People who pay for prime real estate, thief from the Beltline, having their personal property vandalized.
CBS 46's Daniel Wilkerson is live outside the edge of the Beltline apartments. Daniel, this was stunning to me. 76 cars broken into just in one morning?
Good morning. Yeah, and they all of them brought their complaints to us. Now, the apartment complex here has made us promises. Of course, we're making sure that they make good on those promises. But take a look. This is what it looked like yesterday on Monday. The apartments sit on DeKalb Avenue. People who live here tell us that the apartment complex recently changed management, and with that came a reduction in resources to fight crime. Now, they were reduced down to one security guard, and residents often saw the gate to the garage here left open. Carrie Hatcher, who lives here, tells us the security concerns have grown over time. He says back in December, four apartments were broken into in one night.
It's sort of an invasion of our, like, safety feeling. Our security, like, doors, latches not functioning, and the gate to get into the parking deck just stuck open.
CBS 46 working to get results. Again, we got in touch with the apartment management over here, and they tell us that they will add more security cameras to the parking structure, an additional security officer on site 24/7, and increase patrols on behalf of Atlanta Police Department. Of course, we'll be watching. We'll have what happens on air and online.